It's a Samsung road trip featuring current journalists Max Lugavere and Jason Silva. Their destination, New York City, to show how the Samsung Galaxy Note is revolutionizing the way we live.
What's going on, friends? Max and Jason here, arriving to see our friends at Glow Interactive, an amazing video game. And what are you doing?
Well, I'm really enjoying
the Galaxy Note
because games are so immersive because the resolution is that great.
That is impressive. Nice. Now, we recently spent the day with the guys from Glow, who are video game designers, and we talked about street art, how it inspires their video games, and today we're actually going to go into their studio and see how the creative process comes together to synthesize the birth of a new world.
Welcome to Glow.
Wow.
So we have the whole day planned out and my S planner. I have my whole year here and got my month planned out. Today I got my to-do list and I'm gonna move my lunch down a little bit just to give me some extra time.
Smart.
So yeah, let's do it.
Cool.
Cool.
This is a tower defense game. So these friendly guys are defending their crops against these invading robots.
How does a device that's as powerful as the Galaxy Note free you from the desk so that you can create on the road?
In terms of the creation process, it means that we could be wandering the streets of Brooklyn and find a piece of street art or anything that we find inspiring, snap, and then I can pass a notation off to one of our illustrators. So having a small device with that much power means that you can accomplish a lot.
I see you guys are designing a menu. How might she use the Galaxy Note in this process?
I'm sketching these two icons. You know, drawing's really easy on the Note, and it's really helpful to see what the characters will look like before we animate.
Oh, I thought that was just like a portrait of me that you were drawing.
You can take notes, make a little sketch, and then send it to somebody who maybe not in the meeting.
Exactly.
That's awesome.
Yep.
So we're looking at the evolution here.
Yep.
What about the guy that you're translating into the digital space now?
Yeah, that's this guy here. So that's what we were colorizing.
Oh, he looks great.
Select our pen and brush size when you do some of this finer detail work.
He's like a crab from Key West.
He is.
I want to show you guys the latest build of Crop live on the Galaxy Note. So you can kind of see that world that we saw started sketches. With something as powerful as the Galaxy Note, we can make more complicated models, put more characters on screen, things like that.
It looks amazing, yeah. Man. Thank you, guys. This has been such a treat.
Yeah.
So great meeting you guys and seeing your creative process. It's totally awesome. Look what they made for us.
That really does look like you. What an amazing day. Well, we learned so much about video games, creativity, the Galaxy Note. Thanks for watching.
Cheers.